south and east of Pittsburgh. In Morgantown, West Virginia, they're celebrating all things cicada today with a festival. Speakers are on hand to talk about the return of the bugs. And for the truly brave, they're eating the cicadas, baked in cookies and other desserts.
I'm sick. With sprinkled sugar on top. And I made some homemade butterscotch ice cream, and we're having the cicada crunch on top of the ice cream. And almost everyone enjoys it.
Okay. By the way, festival goers tell us the cicadas don't have much of a taste, so they flavor them and add them to other things. They tell us they're high in protein and low in carbs and fats. And